Okay. Next one I'm watching, Star Wars: The Old Republic Hope trailer.
For centuries, Alderaan stood as a beacon of hope in the Republic. But the Empire came. And with one savage strike, brought Alderaan to her knees.
That's cool.
Now, time is running out as few are left to face the enemy. For those that remain, there is but one choice. We must fight to victory or death for the Republic!
Oh, I was gonna say. Like five people against an army. I was strong for fighting that lightning. Best to watch out. You don't even matter. Get out of my way. Sure, let's just take down a tree. She's agile, man. Oh my gosh. They can take so much explosions in their face.
While the sacrifices are heavy, we fight knowing that a single spark of courage can ignite the fires of hope.
Aww.
Restore peace across the galaxy.
Spark hope. Oh, man. So I did pre-order that game and I did play it, and I still come back to it from time to time because it's just so cool. I played WoW around the same time it came out, so keeping two MMOs at the same time, very difficult. But that world is just too cool. That's awesome.